pupils and himself as a mentor. He wants to teach them about good economic principles in order to stop them from suffering like he did as a young businessman. Although not related by blood, some villagers will tell of a rumor that Tom Nook found them in the streets and felt bad for them, so he raised them by hand.
What are you, a child?
Rossetti makes kids cry. This is something that actually happened. Ever since the first game, Rossetti's forceful tone and constant anger has made young children cry. This led to warnings being left in the manuals of Wild World and City Folk, and him being completely optional in New Leaf, before being removed in New Horizons. Goodbye, Rossetti. You will be missed.
Around my age.
Mythological creature villagers.
If you're around
there's
the
a surprising
age of
number of mythological creatures in
Animal Crossing.
You know, obviously you've got Tom Nook, the Tanuki, you got Red, the Kitsune, you got Cap'n, the Cap'n, then there's the villagers, Drago the Dragon, Phoebe the Phoenix, Hans the Yeti, and Julian the Unicorn, to name a few. All very cool looking villagers, but that's about it for this one. Alien TV broadcast, or 3:33 AM. In both Animal Crossing New Leaf and New Horizons, under the right circumstances, the player can find a creepy alien broadcast. The aliens are nowhere to be found in the game except for this message.
Seriously.
And although they are probably just an Easter egg by Nintendo.
How mature of you. I may not be the best at spelling, but at least I'm not saying random things are gay. Do they know I'm uploading this to YouTube? No, they're not hacking, they're just using strategy. Please just try to be respectful. All right, let's talk about saying things are gay. Ask Siri to spell mature. How do you spell mature? See? I spelled it correctly. It just gets tagged out. Seriously. That was a beautiful face. Being gay is not bad. It's normal. Well then. Well, dang it. Dang it! Okay. If you say things are gay because you think they're bad, that's being homophobic. garbage, more like me. I can actually agree on that one. You are garbage. Take that, Camilla, you Karen. Please, stop trying to insult me. Come on, you can do it! Right. New target. Figured. Oh well. I'll just upload this to YouTube.